As early as the start of March in our year of life, the very first organisms had already begun in their steady campaign for domination of the planet. However, the world was to remain inhabited only by the simplest of organisms for the following 8 months, until a rapid set of evolutionary changes around the middle of November. This was known as the Cambrian explosion, a sudden arms race that produced a myriad of bizarre and complex creatures. Amongst them, the first examples of all the major body plans of animals we know today.
But wait a second, water. Over half a billion!